A group under the aegis of Talakawa's parliament has expressed concern over the insecurity on the Benin-Auchi road for some years. Speaking to our reporter Akpomo Jero on Friday in Benin City, the state capital, spokesman of the group, Kola Edokpai, called on Governor Godwin Obaseki to build up better security along the road that has become a kidnapper's spot.
They kidnap passengers. People that are traveling to Ekpoma, students that are traveling to Ekpoma, students that are traveling to Auchi, those that are traveling to Abuja are kidnapped on a daily basis. Those that cannot afford to pay ransom are executed in the most barbaric and primitive manners, as if we are living in a state of anarchy, as if we don't have government in Edo State and Nigeria.
Those that are saddled with the responsibility to protect life and save property are busy chasing shadows. In Benin Abraka Road have turned to a center of kidnapping. On daily basis, kidnapping has become a recurring decimal. People can no longer go to the village. People can no longer leave the village to the city. Those in the village can no longer access their farm. Their farm are being occupied by the criminal S-men. They cannot access their farm. They cannot longer harvest their crops.
We want to appeal to the state governor at the area of our vigilante aspects mostly. As we are talking now, we have lost up to about 10 vigilantes this year. And the area we want to appeal to that it should be remembered of their agreement, or rather, a promise he made to us as Orion. After the incident of our brother that was late, he came to us and he told us that he's going to use his best office and his authority to make sure that those bush is be combed and those, migrants, is be combed out of the forest for us to have peace. But till now, it's like he has forgotten.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.